30,000 goth, so small a sum to save my daughter's life. Yeah, but then we'd be dead, so bit of a wash there. Ninja's level 9 now. Right. Make this a bit of a short stream tonight, just because it's getting a little late. Much I do try to do these a little more often. Oh, we got a shop here. Before we do that, we got katanas. Okay. Well then, in that case, swap out. Sorry, almost max, almost hit level 1 on, but what can I learn? Rampart Shadow. A little more time before I get that one. Same with Sanctuary Shadow. Is silence, because that is one that is worth having for the healers. And can't attack two yet. Yes. Do, but I don't know if level to have it yet. Like everybody at this point probably needs to have some form of field alchemy. Thank you. Huh. Interesting. And you never can get filled up to me too. All right, campus. Conclusion that everybody should have some form of field alchemy. It's just good sense. Barricade or jack-o'-lantern. Okay. That would be worth picking up once I hit level 15. First things first, we need First things first, now I know that I need to have so I have two people who can use that one. By poison. All right. I learned a lesson this time. I have learned Rending Gale. By the way, as a night finisher. Oh, rune knights can learn that one. Save. Weapons. I'm gonna have that longer range for the longbow. No katana's be able to purchase yet, but that's no. Ninja gets that next level. Archers. Archers. Oh, archers do get it. I only buy one of those. All right. I didn't buy the boulder blade. I did not buy the boulder. Oh no, nope, oops, I didn't. All right, that puts us in a good spot for now in terms of her gear. Let's go over the war report. All right, no other big splits here. Not just cutscenes, no dialogue. Characters added, and no new titles. Well, with our party ready for the next fight, that's a good place to save once again for the evening. Oh, looks like one person. Okay. Who's live right now? Let's see, we got so you're the Vorpal Tales channel as a D&D game. Let's go with that, actually. And they're running the Scarred Lands campaign setting for D&D 5th edition for Dungeons & Dragons. Let's go to them. Be good people, tell them I said hi, and behave yourself. You'll be good now. Catch you later.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.